2010-2011 CBI Bisto Book of the Year. This goes to a work whose deceptively simple verbal text and quirkily psychedelic visual text capture both the anxiety and thrill of being lost. Again, a bit lost.
Honestly, I can't believe I'd really like to thank Walker Books. Like, they're absolutely amazing, and I'll be doing my next book with Walker Books, which I'm very happy about. This book was actually first done in Korea. And I'd like to thank Foreign Press and Jinsuke and Interview and Mr. Kwan for they gave me complete credit control on it, and it's hugely indebted to them. But thank you, Walker Books, thank you, Deirdre and Maria and Lucy, and I can't believe I'm not.